I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
kilometers southwest of South City. That's it. It's that island.
That's a pretty big island.
It even has a decent-sized town on it. I can feel two large powers over there. That's probably Yamcha and the others.
Let's go.
A human with an extremely high energy level is approaching.
There is a 96% chance that it is the human named Yamcha.
There are a couple of killer androids on the loose. Have you seen them?
We're right here.
So you're the androids. I've been waiting for you.
Strange. How did you know we were androids?
I'm not telling. I'm afraid you're gonna have to force it out of me.
As you wish.
We'll risk too many lives fighting here. Let's take this somewhere deserted. Follow me. I'll pound both of you.
You cannot defeat us.
Choose your gravesite, Goku.
Oh.
Enough, Goku! How far do you plan on going? This will do. Let's fight here. You have lost your right to choose. I've continued my research ever since you destroyed our Red Ribbon Army. Dedicating my life's work to defeating you.
So you've got a grudge against me?
Precisely. Through your fight with Vegeta, we were able to fully comprehend your power and techniques.
Well then, you forgot to study the most important thing, your loss.
You powered up quite impressively. But Android 19 should still be able to beat you.
Oh yeah? Well then, how about giving us a taste of this android power?
It's so strong. Super Saiyans are incredible. It's on a completely different level than the rest of us.
I won't be. Goku seems unworthy. He seems like he's nearly in full power already. And yet, something seems off.
He's getting pummeled, but actually like it's nothing at all.
He's an android. I'll bet they don't feel pain or fatigue.
You mean the disease that the kid from the future told us about?
It hurts! What's happening to my body?
I'm the one who's supposed to defeat Kakarot. I won't let some mechanical doll do it for me. I can already tell from watching you. You're not nearly as tough as everyone thinks. We're Saiyans, you'll need more than numbers to understand our power. Tell me, I'd like to know, do androids feel fear?
Vegeta went Super Saiyan? I thought you couldn't do that unless you had a completely calm heart.
My heart was calm. Calm and pure. Pure evil, that is. To become as powerful as I possibly could, I subjected myself to the most rigorous training. Eventually, I discovered a limit. I couldn't get stronger. And with my anger at its peak, it happened. I became a Super Saiyan. I was overcome with joy. I beat Kakarot and was ready to return as the Saiyan Prince.
That's enough nonsense!
Yeah. in fear yet. Spada!
Calculations. But the fact still remains, your probability of victory is very low.
Fine, I'll fight you.
Just so you know, I won't be holding back because you're a woman. But then again, you're an android, so you're not really a woman anyway.
I don't blame you. We have no interest in those who run away.
You must be joking. Why would I run away?
I assume you consider your Saiyan pride important, so I'll warn you. If anyone interferes in this one-on-one battle, Then I'll join the fight as well.
You'll keep fighting?
Of course.
That's more like it. You gotta be kidding!
I thought I warned you. If anyone interferes in a one-on-one battle, then I have no choice but to fight as well.
I better make sure this pesky Saiyan can't use his other hand.
Oh no!
Don't worry. Everyone's still alive. Tell them I'd be happy for a rematch anytime, if they trained hard enough to be worthy opponents, that is.
See ya.
So there you are.
Yes, and you'll be my next meal, King Piccolo.
How do you know my name? Who the hell are you?
I'm your brother.
You're going to tell me exactly who you are right now.
Why should I? You'll be a meal for me soon enough, anyway.
Then I guess I'll just have to kill you. It seems you know the name Piccolo, son. Unfortunately, you have me mistaken with someone else.
You're saying that you're not King Piccolo?
That's right. The fact that you've absorbed the people in that town only works to my advantage.
Why do you say that?
Because it means I don't have to hold back. This will stop you!
You think this will end well?
I was sure you were a much more terrifying monster than this.
You're pretty impressive. Of course, I'm not in my perfect form yet.
Perfect form? So you came here in a time machine. Who sent you?
I did. However, I must say, I'm surprised that you knew about the time machine. That said, I doubt you know this. Kamehame!
Yeah.
Absorbing an organism like yourself will let me get much closer to my perfect form. You should feel honored.
Who the hell are you?
You're going to die, but I'll tell you anyway. My name is Cell. I'm an android.
Where is he hiding? Do you have any idea, 16?
The radar shows nothing, but he must be either at the Capsule Corporation or Master Roshi's island.
And which is closer?
Master Roshi's house.
Let's go. Perhaps you can tell me where to find Goku?
You really think I'd just tell you?
If you don't, I have ways of making you talk.
I think you'll find that's not so easy.
I find it hard to understand why you're so desperate to fight a battle you can't win.
That's not Piccolo.
Extraordinary power for a non-android. I agree that you don't appear to be King Piccolo. And I couldn't care less who you really are. I just want you to tell me where I can find Goku.
And I'm not gonna tell you!
Then I suppose we must fight once more, huh? But this time I'm afraid I won't be holding back. We're even with each other in terms of power, but his stamina won't be able to last much longer. My energy flows forever. I will never fade.
No!
Finally, the day I've longed for has arrived. The day when I will finally fuse with Android 17 and 18.
I don't know who you are, but you're in the way. Get lost. I'm playing with this guy right now.
17! This monster is planning to kill you and absorb your power! Run!
Rejoice, my brothers! For when you become a part of me, an unbeatable, super powerful being will be born!
I've had enough of your babbling. You actually think we'll let you absorb us?
I don't care what you're going to let me do. I'm going to absorb you whether you like it or not.
Run, 17! We can't let him achieve his perfect form!
What's that? You want me to run away just when things are starting to get interesting? Don't make me laugh!
I'm just too powerful for you. Goodbye.
I'm not done yet.
Are you planning on sacrificing yourself?
By my calculations, Cell and I have almost the same level of power. It seems the only way for me to stop you from reaching your perfect form is to end your life.
You actually think that's possible?
I won't know until I try.
Oh, I know quite well.
Just as I planned. Take this. Just as I planned. It's over.
As you wish.
Thank you.
Vegeta.
And your cell. So what?
Why are you here? You couldn't possibly have come to try and defeat me, could you? Don't make me laugh.
I'm not going to defeat you. I'm going to rip you into pieces so tiny they'll never find you.
Good luck, Cell. I'll wipe that disgusting smile right off your face.
Let's take this more seriously.
It seems you are somewhat capable.
Isn't it? All that training made me too strong for you.
This is impossible. But you're Vegeta, aren't you?
No, I am Super Vegeta.
I won't let this happen.
Something even more shocking. That kid Trunks over there? He may not be as powerful as I am, but he's pretty close.
So you hit me with absolutely all the power you have, and this is it? What a disappointment. It'd be a waste of my time to kill you.
Darn it! If it weren't for you meddling punk, I would be able to reach my perfect form!
Are you trying to tell me that if you turned into your perfect form, you'd be able to beat me?
That's right. What do you think, Vegeta? Surely you'd like to fight me in my perfect form, and see if you could best me.
Sounds good to me. I'll take your bait. Go ahead and show me your perfect form or whatever. As I suspected, this perfect form doesn't look like much. You're even smaller than you were before.
Darn you! I can't believe you did that to 18! No!
Does it give you pleasure to torment a weakling like him?
My apologies.
Now then, how about a little warm-up? Fine, but a warm-up is all you get before I kill you.
Vegeta's gonna get killed! I'm nowhere near as strong as you Saiyans are. I just know how powerful my opponents are. How I'm feeling right now is insane! Cell is concealed and frightened level of power. Just like you choice. So you can tell why you broke through the physical barrier that Vegeta couldn't. Am I right?
My dad has passed the limitations of the Super Saiyan form. But through training, I passed all of them and then I went even further. I couldn't let him know. His pride is too great to accept it. I wish Dad had just helped me Cell before he let him transform.
you. I told you, I'm just warming up.
Fight like a man! Aren't you angry? Don't you want revenge for being beaten like this?
Fine, I'll indulge you. You fool! What's wrong? What happened to all that vigor I had in the moment? So you're going to fight me first, Goku!
Yes, I am.
I didn't expect to be fighting you so soon. I was hoping to save the best for last. Oh well. Show me what you've got!
Play around.
What's wrong? right, that's enough warm-up.
So this is Goku. His experience in battle is apparent. This is nothing like fighting any of the others.
Wow, Cell is a lot stronger than I imagined. If I let my guard down for even a second, I'm toast.
Goku's serious now.
Come on!
Sure.
You still not learned your lesson. What's wrong?
I agree.
They're incredibly fast. Don't you agree, Hercule?
Well, they're decent, I guess.
More damage than I expected.
You win! I forfeit.
Goku, do you know what that means? If no one is left to play in the Cell games, everyone on this planet will die.
Don't get me wrong, Cell. There are still warriors left to fight you. This next battle should bring the Cell games to an end. Gohan, it's your turn! You can take him, Gohan! Beat him and bring back the peaceful world we all know!
Alright, I'll give it a try.
Goku, you're going to regret sending your own son to his death. I'm surprised. You're much tougher than I expected.
Just give up. There's no point in fighting any longer. Honestly, I don't want to fight you. I don't want to kill anyone, even someone as evil as you. I'm not like my father. I don't like to fight like he does.
I understand why you wouldn't like fighting. But I can't understand why you wouldn't want to kill me.
Took time to figure this out. But the reason my dad said that I'm the only one who could beat you is because when I get really mad, I do things that I don't want to do. My power goes up and I start fighting wildly and without reserve. So I think my dad realized this and chose me to fight you.
Huh. Do you think that telling me that little story would make me afraid of you? Well, it hasn't. It's only made me eager to make you angry.
Oh.
You stubborn fool. It looks like no amount of pain on your own body will make you mad. So maybe your friends can help me out with that.
Stop it!
If you're going to get mad, you better make it good. 16! Forgive me for pulling all of you into this. I'll self-destruct and take out Cell. This is my final power! Why? Why aren't I exploding?
The doctor said it was too dangerous, so he took it out.
Too bad, 16. In the end, you're nothing more than Dr. Zero's failed experiment. There's no need for me to fight this puny little bunch. Let's see, how many of you are there? 7! Good.
What's he planning this time?
What is that? That thing?
Now, go, my Cell Juniors. Your opponents are the 7 losers up on that rock. Hurt them! Ha! Kill them, even!
Be careful! These guys are really strong!
You can never win. They may be small, but they are my children.
Curse you!
Settle your saddle. Hey, Seth!
What's wrong?
I'm sorry, guys. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
There is no sin in fighting for what is right. There are those who words alone cannot reach. You have to let it go. Let your emotions run free. I know how you feel, Gohan, but there is no need to hold back.
An adorable speech. But we're going to do things my way.
Gohan, I've learned to love this planet and its inhabitants. You have the power to protect them. Please do so.
You've changed!
It's over!
Don't get so full of yourself, kid. You couldn't possibly be thinking that you can beat me.
Yes, I can.
Huh. Big words. Then let me show you my true terrifying power! I'm at full power now!
So what?
Oh, what?
happening? He's just pummeling snow!
Win. Take this! Full power Kamehameha! Accept your defeat!
So, Dad, not yet. I want to see him suffer.
Stop toying with him, Gohan! We don't know what he's capable of!
You cursed brat! I was never supposed to lose to the likes of you!
He reverted! He's not in his perfect form anymore!
How disappointing! Looks like this is the end for you!
No!
My fault! I should have just finished him off!
Goku, what's wrong?
Well, no matter how you slice it, I figure there's really only one way we can save the Earth at this point.
Huh?
Goku, what are you talking about?
Goku!
Goodbye, my friends.
10 seconds left. Let's just call our little match a draw, shall we?
Goku!
You've made me very proud, Gohan.
Dad?
I'm going to need you to take care of your mother for me. And you're going to have to tell her I didn't have a choice. Goodbye, Gohan.
Goku! You brought him here? Are you out of your mind?
Sorry, Kinkai, but this is the only place I could think to bring him.
His key, it's incredible.
You look surprised. Perhaps you'd like to know how I survived. When I self-destructed, luckily, a single particle of me remained. Honestly, I didn't expect to be able to regenerate, but I got lucky. Even better, I was able to regain my perfect form without Android 8. But this is no regular perfect form. Like you, Gohan, I'm really powered up. Most likely, this is because I was at the brink of death. The Saiyan cells in my body must have responded to this and greatly raised my power. In other words, I am now even more perfect than before. Goku didn't manage to beat me. In fact, he made my victory all the more inevitable. What's so funny? You find imminent death amusing.
My father died because of my arrogance. I'm happy that I get to avenge his death. I wanted you to die by my hand.
Huh. Really? Something tells me it won't be so easy this time. Is that all you got? Prince of the planet Vegeta. Ha! Aw, too bad.
Such a disappointment.
Can't beat me.
Time to die, Vegeta.
Yeah.
What an unexpected treat. Show no mercy to anyone. The earth shall be gone!
I was nothing but a burden for you, Gohan. I'm sorry.
What's the matter, Gohan? Aren't you going to fight for your life?
Just kill me. I know that I can't fight back at this point. It's too bad. I wanted so badly to beat you senseless.
What a disappointing end to our little game. Well then, I suppose it's time for you to die.
Dad, I'm sorry. I couldn't protect the Earth from Cell. I'm a failure.
Hey, Gohan, what are you doing? You can't give up.
Dad?
You've got to keep fighting. You have to hit him as hard as you can. If you do, I'm sure you'll win. Believe in your own strength, Gohan.
He's so scared, he's talking to himself.
I'll lend you my power. We can do this together.
Okay, I'll try as hard as I can.
You can do it, Gohan. Don't let my death be in vain. Avenge my death.
Dad, I'm sorry. It was my fault that you gave up your life.
Don't worry! I'll have a great time in the other world with King Kai! In the meantime, you have a happy life on Earth, you hear me?
Yeah!
Time's up, kid! The Earth will be destroyed! Die!
Gohan.
Yes, he beat him. They beat Cell completely. Kakarot and his son did it. Darn you, Kakarot. Going off to die like that. I'll never fight again.
I'm here to take care of you two. Say goodbye!
Oh, Trunks. You're still alive?
Can't we just get rid of him once and for all? He's a real pain in the neck.
Well, I guess we'll have one less weakling to mess with, but whatever. Do what you like, 18.
Huh.